In today's matchup, there are some extra obstacles in the fairway to challenge us with the mini golfer and a stick, and Riley hits a beautiful shot. Sam with some incredible insight here.
Damn it, I hit an apple.
He's got to get up and down after hitting off of one of the apples in the fairway, and that's a good chip. And what a putt by Sam. So there is pressure for Riley to tap this in, and he gets the win.